to?
Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
Let's get in there.
Wasser, bitte.
What's he want?
Wasser, bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing, Zussman?
Lay off, Sergeant!
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant!
Hey, you stay out of this! Oh.
Hey! Stop! Mitchison! He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. The fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is going to be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
That would have hurt.
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do.
You got it, sir.
Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
You got it.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard, get up here.
Oh, shit.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Fritz sit for a surprise.
I got you! I got you!
Get me to cover!
I'm doing it!
Hang in there, buddy!
First aid kit here! You saved my life out there!
Send it this way!
Got it! Grenade out!
Take some minutes to the road.
Styles,
you
I'm driving.
Let's go.
Alrighty.
We're coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
Wait, so bad.
I got a sniper and a silenced pistol. Lovely.
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in.
Oh, jeez. It's a lot of fucking Nazis. Go to sleep.
There's the base commander. That should make our assault easier.
Breaking cover!
Take another spotlight.
We've got to stop that truck.
Which truck? Styles. Oh, and it goes all the way back! Oh, that's some bullshit. Well, it's gonna be a bit longer than it should have been.
Cover them!
This time, don't shoot Styles. Such a fucking idiot.
Captures Zussman. I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that blast truck now.
No, 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 you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
If he comes first,
I can't leave him.
Fuck you, Pearson.
Thank you.
I'm coming, Zussman!
Disobeyed a direct order. Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
Dumbass.
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay.
You did everything you could.
Fucking Pearson, man. If I don't get to kill him, I swear to fuck.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch.
Ausgezeichnet.
Welche sind die Juden?
Fick dich.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Wer verhaftet sie alle auf den Zug?
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Zussman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat. Some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. be a bronze star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Don't feel like one.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We gonna talk or we gonna hunt?
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red? Red?
That ain't real, is it? That wasn't real.
To the end.
That wasn't real.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.